Hi, I'm Hartmut Neven. I'm a scientist at Google doing research in image recognition. I'm also the lead engineer for Google Goggles and just came back from Barcelona where we showed a new functionality in Google Goggles. What we were demonstrating is taking a picture with your mobile phone of a line of text, which then this picture gets sent to a server and there it gets immediately translated. So you have an immediate translation device in your pocket. Let me show you a little bit how this works. I have a German language menu here of a nice restaurant in Hannover, Germany. I happen to be German, but I would assume many of you are not. So if you want to know what you're going to order, very simply, you take Google Goggles, you pick a menu item, then you take a shot of it. Then this picture gets sent up to the server, and here, within a fraction of a second, you get a translation back. Spring salad with wild herbs and Parmesan cheese wrapped in bacon. That sounds tasty, and I have to admit, I think this is a quite useful addition to Google Goggles. So Goggles translation is a prime example for what can happen if you have a sensor-rich device connected to cloud computing. What is happening in this function is that a picture taken by the mobile phone gets sent to our server centers where optical character recognition engines analyze the text, and once the text has been established, it's being handed over to the translation engines, which map it from a source to a desired target language. I think that is a development that is quite profound.